We've created a PayPal developer account and a PayPal sandbox site, and we have the PayPal options configured, and the buttons are created using these test account settings. The site is now ready to test. Now we need to create some buyer test accounts. Log into the developer's account at developer.paypal.com. Click on Applications and then click Sandbox Accounts. A business account was created when the developer account was activated. We can create several customer accounts to test various combinations of payments and account types. Click the Create Account button. In Account Details, leave the country as United States. For a buyer account, click Personal under Account Type. Enter an email address that's easy to remember. This can be any email address, since it will not be used as a valid transaction anyway. But it must be an email that is unique to the entire developer site. If the email already exists in the system, you'll be prompted for another. Now enter a password of at least 8 characters. This information will be needed later when we make a test purchase. And a first and last name, which are optional. Enter a dollar amount in the PayPal balance field. Enter enough so you won't need to keep adding money to test transactions. 9999, for instance. Select the Add Bank Account button to Yes. This sets the account in a verified status. If you have a need to check accounts on an unverified account status, then select the No button. Select a payment card to test with different payment cards. Discover for credit card or PayPal for direct PayPal accounts. And select a single credit card type. The sandbox associates a mock credit card number with a test account. And you can include any notes that may be helpful with testing. Click the Create Account button when finished. Now repeat this process for additional customer test accounts. You can add as many different account combinations as you need. When complete, you'll have customer test accounts to use in the Sandbox test site. Click the Sandbox account links to verify that the accounts are created. From here, you can click the account name to edit the profile or to get the information for making a test purchase. And under the Notifications tab, you can see any information that has been sent to this account from PayPal. It should be noted that when using the Sandbox account for testing, any email confirmation that S2 member sends will not be received after the test purchase. These confirmations are sent to the buyer's email address, but during testing, the buyer email is usually not a valid email. Therefore, no email will be received from S2 member. Other than that, all other functionality can be tested in the PayPal Sandbox site. To run a test purchase, navigate to the Membership Options page and click one of the PayPal buttons. This will take you to the Test Store Purchase screen. Enter the information for the test buyer in the fields and click the Login button. This will activate the Review Payment screen. Click the Agree and Pay button and the transaction is complete. Click the PayPal Accounts Overview to see the transaction in the test account. There should be 2 transactions, one for the trial and one for the recurring payment. The transaction details for the $4.95 trial and the details for the recurring monthly fee. There are many, many different scenarios for testing accounts. You can even upgrade this test account to a Pro account for even more test scenarios. When you've completed the testing with the Sandbox account, do not forget to change the PayPal account information to the Live account information and turn off the Sandbox account in S2 member and turn off the logging if you had that selected. When you do that, your site will be live and ready to prosper.